note to self, where not to calve a cow. This is our last cow to calf, and she's under a bit of pressure. I'm gonna go in and see what I can do. I'm gonna give her another minute. The calf is okay. The heifer is okay. She's not in a great place. She's at the back of the ditch. There's the drain. Our comrades are here. I have them fed. There's a 3-row of barbed wire there and a quilt you planted. She's a quiet heifer. She doesn't let me handle her that often. And she's powerful, and she's stuck on the head there. I could go in and help her, however I've gone in too early before and had problems, especially with heifers. I give them plenty of time. The calf is not stressed, she's not stressed, she's making progress. So I'm going to press the pause button here for a minute. Hang on a sec. That's the situation there. She is the last cow to calf. If I go in there, she could stand up and go away. I don't want her to do that. Yet I want a handler as well, so that's my dilemma. I'm going to pause it here for a minute. She got up and moved and lay down again. I think she's going to do it herself. Definitely making progress. Absolutely, she's making progress. Taking a little breather now. There we go, head is out. Head and shoulders is the most important part. I'm hearing with shorthorns. Flues are coming out of her mouth.
She'll be able to take her first breath soon. Keep going, yeah. I think I'm gonna have to go in. My nerves are gone. Good girl, good girl, good girl. Good girl. Good girl. I've no idea what we have. We have a great little heifer, that's what we have. A cow. Get up, I'll leave her to her. Right, I don't know why that unnerves me a bit. There we go. A desperate bad place is the calf or cow. But I'm here, and all is well. Red shorthorn heifer. So that makes it 6-3. And all. Cows calved. Right, so I'll chat to you later. I'm gonna have to hang around here a while, I suppose. So I'll say good luck for now. Thank you, bye bye.